Hola! Today we will introduce how to talk about things we're going to do. ¿Qué vas a hacer? What are you going to do? Voy a, I'm going to, and then choose one of the activities below. Let's go through and pronounce them. Repite. Estudiar. Trabajar. Practicar. Jugar. Tocar. Hacer. Dormir, cocinar, cuidar niños, ir de compras. So you may have noticed all of them end in R. Estudiar, hacer, ir. That means to do in Spanish. Because you're going to say, I'm going to eat, to sleep, to run. That's the equivalent of that in Spanish. I'll answer, then I'll ask you. Voy a trabajar. Voy a jugar al tenis. Voy a tocar el trombón. Voy a cocinar. Y voy a hacer pasta. ¿Y tú qué vas a hacer? Perfecto, gracias.